Ou não, isso é, estaremos com a buga de Samir Xangal. Não é? Samir, gostei que cante sete e não consegui.
It all started with an explosion in the heart of the Mishima estate. At the time, the media reported it as an unfortunate accident. But when strange truths began to come to the light, things didn't appear quite so clear-cut. After the explosion came the deaths of a number of G Corporation's executives. The newspapers put it down to a coincidence, a series of tragic occurrences. But the truth was far more sinister. In reality, an attempt by G Corporation to take out one of their own had failed. And the man they had targeted came baying for revenge. The missed target's name was Kazuya Mishima. After disposing of the guilty parties without so much as dirtying his hands, Mishima began to manipulate G Corporation from the shadows.
Sirius Marksman? Says here they're based in Italy. A society of exorcists who've historically held influence throughout Europe. What are you planning this time?
Jin が財閥を使ってめちゃくちゃしよったからな。世界を掌握するためには、カズヤを倒すだけでは意味がない。世界中の世論を味方につけねばならん。
Surely you can't be planning on using the society.
G 社のトップがデビルであることが知れ渡れば、晴れて人間であるわしの正当性を主張できる。今回の大会はその格好の宣伝の場となるじゃろう。間もなくじゃ。
Raiding their HQ for not returning your calls. You're quite the negotiator.
撃って響かぬならねじ伏せるまで、当然の対応じゃ。
If you say so.
Normal. So, Exorcist.
そんなおもちゃではわしは倒せん。
Sei venuto di persona. Allora è vero ciò che si dice sul tuo volto.
Ecco G. Hachi.
Chi sarà il 最強のエクソシスト? Claudio か?
Exorcist.
Mi sembrava di aver declinato la tua offerta. I cacciatori Sirius sono unici al mondo e siamo sempre stati indipendenti.Non intendiamo metterci al servizio dei capricci di qualche corporazione.
それは貴様の事情だ。わしの事情ではない。くだらん交渉は終わりじゃ。
Like so.
Se è così, potrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
What the fuck?
Ta
chu chu ta Got up. Okay.
Fight.
What the fuck?
Oh, no, no, no.
そうでいい。
Il mio potere.
Oh, fatto. Yo, get him.
You lose.
What the fuck? Sto snegare ora tre altri.
Sei così. Dovrò escogitare un'altra soluzione per farti ragionare.
Osserva.
Sassoli. Oh no no no. Bля, он так устал, эти тракс. Не. Ну то ты гуляй.
Il mio potere.
Norvax.
Tu sei un umano con la forza di un demone.
So già, ma si va su sin su me. Ningen sabato. Scusi, ma si non musco. Kazuya wa chigaru.
Questo demone. Vuoi davvero opporti a un simile abominio?
Già kara saisan tsukoku shita hazu. Washi to omae no mokuteki wa onaji. Tomo ni debiru tōbatsu o mokuramu mono ja to. 拳での決着はついた。貴様には世論の先導に一役買ってもらうぞ。
Okay, no cool. Okay, no, because
I found myself at the library, poring over articles, company directories, history books, you name it. I scavenged them all, looking for anything I could find on G Corporation's Kazuya, including his historical and familial links to the Mishima Zaibatsu. The truth had to be revealed, even if it meant doing so alone. The Mishimas were warriors hailing back as far as the Taira and Minamoto eras. With the advent of World War, they capitalized on the increased military demand. During my research, I came across two significant names. The first was Jinpachi Mishima. Head of the Mishima clan during the war, he abhorred needless conflict and reacted accordingly against the organization's military expansion. By resolving instead to devote his family's legacy solely to martial arts. However, all that changed when Heihachi wrested control of the family helm, proceeding to rename the organization the Mishima Zaibatsu. As its head, Heihachi secured its reputation as a world-leading military firm. Which brings us to the second name, Jin Kazama. Seizing control from Heihachi, he reigned over his empire until only recently. He was also the one who started this damn war, which took everything from me. I dreamed of one day killing him with my bare hands.
Okay.
デビルという存在を世に知らしめ、わしの正当性を主張するには、やはりジンは外せん。
ジン・カザーマ。So che il suo demone interiore supera perfino quello di Kazuya. Un momento. Che fosse lui?
Do you know something?
Ci hanno riferito che un essere disumano è apparso in Estremo Oriente.
Hmm. 人間とは思えぬか。確かに奴は得体の知れぬ化け物じゃ。
So that means Jean is...
どこにいようと構わん。とにかく何としてでも見つけ出し、ここに引っ立ててくるのじゃ。
Everything looks clear. En route to the United Nations HQ.
Roger that.
What?
Love it. He's got it. Okay.
Nothing.
Said, I'm gonna hit.
Hands on the ground now! Do it!
Yeah, problems. What's this? Oh, this is too.
Oh, it's the ring of the crust.
Víš, klasika, aby si musel asi dal uznat. OK. O, OK.
Gosh. 周到にて風間陣の姿を捉えました。
Is that Lars?
ほう、やつも陣を狙っていたのか。
Things just got a whole lot more complicated.
すぐさま追跡部隊を向かわせます。
No, there's no point. We'll have to stay one step ahead.
Ma se l'essere disumano in Estremo Oriente non era Jin, chi era? O cosa era?
This lead sent me on a journey through countless documents, where I finally found her name in a single paragraph, Kazumi Hachijo. There was no mention of what kind of life she and Heihachi had led together, but it confirmed that Heihachi was Kazuya's father and Kazumi his mother. That's when I realized something shocking. The year Heihachi seized control from Jinpachi and established the Zaibatsu was the same year his wife Kazumi had died, and Kazuya had fallen from a cliff, sustaining terrible injuries. What could all this mean?
We have a handle on Heihachi Mishima's movements. It appears he is conducting a thorough search for Jin Kazama.
Jin を使う気か。作戦の準備を急がせろ。
Frustration had become a part of my daily life. Eventually, I ran into a guy in a restaurant. His eyes burned with an almost ungodly fighting spirit. And he looked at me as though he could see the darkest depths of my soul. So, you're the one who's been looking into the Mishima Zaibatsu's affairs? He said before making his way to the exit.The way he stared at me from the door let me know that he wanted me to follow him. Hypnotized, I walked slowly towards him. As we left the restaurant, he formally introduced himself. His name was Li Chao Lan.
What the fuck?
Excellent. 助けた恩を蹴りで返すとは、とんだじゃじゃ馬ぶりだ。
助けた恩、ここは、私はなぜここに。
記憶システムがまだ正常でないようだな。
不審者を確認、排除します。
やれやれ。
Okay, this guy is... There he goes, yet. Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
You lose. Skoda, vejda. Milimetrš pjetru, gnoj,
vec. Jare, jare. Jare na koto vas
jare, jare.
Fight.
予定が狂ってしまったが、起動テスト完了だ。今の刺激で記憶システムもまともになったのではないかな。
あ、まさかあなたは。変な社長さんのリー、なんとか。
変なは余計だが、あとリー・チャオランだ。まあ思い出してくれて光栄だ。
でもなぜあなたが私を、私は一体。
ビラ。
なるほど、完全回復とまではいかなかったか。
I already knew about Li Chaolan's company, Violet Systems, famous for its humanoid research and brilliance in the field of ergonomics. As a child, Li had been adopted by Heihachi Mishima, so he knew Kazuya of G-Corp and once shared a rivalry with him in the ring. I listened intently, excited about this new breakthrough.Lee's knowledge went beyond that of any article I had read. What he said next, though, unsettled me.
Kimi wa akuma no sonzai wo shinjiru kai?
He continued.
Subete wa Kazuya da. Yatsu no chi ga Mishima ke wo kuruwaseta. Dou kana?何か思い出したか。君がここに来た理由も、君が一緒にいた男のことも思い出せないか。
マスターだった風間仁の命令で、ある男の人と戦ったことは覚えてるんです。それまでにたくさんの戦いをしてきたことも、 でもその人がどんな人だったかは全く。涙がどうして。
今君の目にあふれているのはその男に会いたいという強い思いさ。人と同じね。
人と同じ。
泣いている乙女を放っておくなど私の美学に反する。君を彼の居場所へ案内してあげよう。
本当ですか。
ああ、お出かけの時間だ。
適正の生体反応を確認。これは鉄拳衆。
やれやれ、無断侵入と。
リンさん。
じゃあ貸してくるので。
もう大丈夫だ。こちらは任せてくれたまえ。
はい。
ファイト。ファイ
ト。あ、そうです。そうだ。
こっちだ。
シーデーベイベンカー。
しが犬なに鉄拳衆の質も落ちたものよの。失敗すれば次はないと思え。
I'll have to handle this myself. Do you have the target in your sights?
捕捉できています。
Prepare the SWAT team. I'm going in.
Izkrāsējums kopā bija bugāts, un ar šo arī mēs beigsim. Tiksimies nākošais. Šis bija Tekken 7 otrā daļa, nu ko. Jā, visbeidzam.